Hey, got my swag from, oops, from Run the Edge for the 2018, run the year 2018. Goal is to run 2018 miles in the year 2018. I have successfully done it since 2015. This is my fourth year. We're going to unpackage, pull out the swag. What do we got in here? All right, one awesome t-shirt in ladies medium tech shirt to run, get to run in that. What else we got in here? This is the finisher medal, but not going to hang that up. I'm going to just kind of put that in storage until I'm actually finished. Look at that. And the lovely plastic. Just going to leave it in the plastic. What else we got in here? More stuff. Says, so why is the medal arriving at the beginning of the challenge? Motivation, display the medal with the finisher banner down. This will remind you of your goal to help you keep focused all along. The moment you and or your teammates complete the challenge, flip the finisher banner up and do your best to happy dance. It's now a finisher medal. And then I can write something to future self. I've done all these solo. Oh, let's pull out the medal. Okay. There we go. The banner down, banner up. So, gotta put that on display with the banner down. I'm at 14.91 miles so far. This is January 3rd. And that puts me so far well ahead of pace. Yeah, what else we got in here? Thank you card, and what it actually takes to do that. 5.5 miles per day, 38.6 miles a week, or 68.1 miles per month to make it happen. Of course, February's a little short, but you know, there you go. And did you know averaging 11,000 steps a day will cover 2,018 miles in 1 year? So those of you doing that in Fitbit, there you go. There's a goal. And I will do this. Challenge has been accepted. Again, it's my fourth year. Let's see what else is in here. Oh, mail arrived. Let's see, we've got stickers. Awesome. And interactive calendar. Okay, it's just supposed to help you and your team keep track of your journey. You can color in the shapes represent the number of miles you've completed so far. Ooh, it's coloring too. Yeah, so, all right, I got colors, so I can let's see the 20 miles, 5 miles, 1 mile, 10 mile. And then that's where you put all your stickers. For example, in 1 week you can this toaster will help you keep it tame. You can color them any order you'd like in any combination. For example, in 1 week you complete 17 miles. You can color one triangle, one square, two ovals, or three squares and two ovals, or you wait to complete three more miles and color an hexagon. Go in any order you choose. Don't be afraid to get creative. Awesome. Okay, cool. Hex. That's 20, 10, 5, 1. Pretty cool. So some pretty thick stickers. I already completed my mile, though. Got to throw that on the find a place, find a wall space for this. And oh yes, here we are. This is the cool part, because I've done this for, this is my fourth year. And they're out of the plastic. I got the challenge coins. That's right. These are pretty cool. Year one, 2015. I convinced some friends to do that. I've got the shirt. The back of it says commitment. Year two, strength. It's a legacy member to year two. Courage, year three. And let's see, that's 14, 15, 16. No, 15, 16, 17, and of course, year four this year. Passion, 2018. Yeah. And nope, nothing else in the package. Anyway, I'm pretty stoked about this. So you can still sign up for 2018 miles in 2018 at runtheedge.com. And they also have a marathon challenge, and you could do this with friends. A team up to four people, and any miles on foot count, depends on how you want to count them. This year I'm just going to do just running, but if you just do walking or you just sync your Fitbit, that'll work just fine as well. But again, I'm really excited about this, and I'm really thrilled. Get all this neat swag. And anyway, keep running.